Anthony Albanese says he's sorry he stole lines from a movie to attack the opposition leader. But he stands by the sentiments. Tony Abbott says it shows the government has run out of its own ideas.
Anthony Albanese is embarrassed, but isn't taking a backward step.
This is a stuff-up. I've put my hand up, conceded that. It's as simple as that.
The stuff-up made NBC News in America.
What you're about to hear already happened in the movies.
In Australia, we have serious challenges to solve, and we need serious people to solve them.
We have serious problems to solve, and we need serious people to solve them.
Unfortunately, Tony Abbott is not the least bit interested in fixing anything.
Bob Rumson is not the least bit interested in solving it.
I just think that Michael Douglas was much better at it than Albo.
A dough moment, regretted for failing to attribute, but in his own words...
Tony Abbott is someone who does promote fear rather than hope, who does not appeal to our better angels.
This is a government which has no ideas of its own. That's why they rely on a clapped-out script from Hollywood.
Politicians are regularly caught stealing lines, both here and around the world. American Vice President Joe Biden once so angered Robert F. Kennedy's former speechwriter, he was accused of false advertising and of being counterfeit. For Christopher Pyne, Anthony Albanese's made a monumental blunder.
He's not going to be able to cast too many mocking comments across the chamber at us when Parliament goes back.
Paul Bongiorno, 10 News.